Hey guys, I'm Jayant and today I'm going to show how you can play Pokemon Go without walking. For that you have to download an app which is fake GPS, and before that go to settings, then to the developer options and give permissions to the mock locations. So allow mock locations, after that go to fake GPS. Then you have to select a location where you want to find Pokemons, and guys, do note that don't select a location like 70 kilometers, 100 kilometers or to another country, because there are possibilities that they may soft block your account. For example, I'm using Chicago, so most of the time use Chicago, don't go anywhere else, and use this app. For example, you are far away from rivers or oceans and you want to catch water Pokemons. So you can use this app, but don't use this app for a lot of time. So let's get started. So select a location. For example, let me select this location. Then click on start. Once again, go to the developer options and disable mock location and make sure that your normal location services are on. After that, open Pokemon Go. And now you can see I am near the river. I'll also show how you can change the location. For example, let's wait here and find some Pokemons. So few Pokemons are nearby. Let me change the location and show how it works. So once again, you have to go to settings and you have to allow mock locations. Then you have to close your Pokemon Go. Then stop the app and you can go to any other location, like you can be at Lincoln Park Zoo. Click here, start. Once again, disable your mock locations and open your Pokemon Go. So now we are near the zoo. It will take some time because we are changing the locations, so we have to wait. And you can see I found a Pokemon. If you want, you can also catch this Pokemon. And as you can see, I'm sitting in my home and I'm trying to catch the Pokemon. So that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more tech related videos.